when I was 14 years old, and I had to move from Austria to Versailles. I had met him shortly before our marriage, and we were married for political reasons to amend Austria and France. Louis couldn't consummate our marriage, and I liked male attention, so the only way of getting that was to sleep with other men for 7 years. I thought politics were dull and I hated them, and I cared more about fashion and social and things than politics. No, even during my child labor, I was being judged and watched by my court. I was never not under watch by everybody. I died during the fall of French monarchy, and Louis died 19 days before me, and I just wasn't fit without my kids. No, I was never happy. Politics ruled my life, my marriage, my clothes, my status, my conversations, and I couldn't get away from it.
Change, I can change, I can change.